My name is Mathieu Rouxel. I was a CG supervisor on SpongeBob the movie. I'm in Microsoft since 2016 now, so almost 5 years. My job was a CG supervisor on SpongeBob. So I was mostly supervising surfacing department, lighting department, compositing, up to the delivery of the final shots. So my greatest pride on this project is the work we did on the characters, because they are really different from each other. They all had their own challenges, and I think they are all very respectful to what was to what they were in the 2D show. And so yeah, that's my biggest pride about that project, is that we managed to do really those very nice characters in 2D working really well in CG, and almost I feel like the transposition is almost natural actually from the 2D to the 3D. So yeah, pretty proud of that. So one of my best memories on that project is I think that we were with Sam, the other CG supervisor, and Jerome, one of the production managers, and we were looking for the first time at an animated sequence, rendered animated sequence. And you know, when you work on a show, you're always very focused on what you do and the specific task you are working on. And just seeing for the first time that sequence, even without the sound, actually, we looked at it without the sound first. And we were very laughing at it. Like, just looking at it, it was so fun what the animator did. And we could see that it was working really well. So yeah, it was one of the first sequences I saw actually. And yeah, it was very encouraging for the rest of the movie.